Mike Quincy, channeling his higher self, April 21, 2017. Website, Tree of the Golden Light. Events are ever moving at a faster speed and they are heading for the days when the truth of your existence will be revealed. In reality, there is not much time left before the changes come upon you, and it would be as well that you are prepared for them. Your main objective should be to maintain your poise and keep a calm temperament at all times, as you will find many people become upset and at a loss to understand what is happening. The turmoil and continual problems of simply living from day to day are not helped by the continuing cutbacks and threat of war. Some will ask why we do not intervene, and as we have stated previously, you are the creators of your destiny and must reap the results. However, you are not allowed to take actions that are in direct opposition to the plan for man's evolution that has been laid down by those who oversee your progress. Any such attempts will be blocked or diverted in a way that prevents any major changes taking place. Decisions have already been made to keep you on the path that gives you the opportunity to ascend at the end of the cycle. Patience is still necessary whilst the opportunity is being created that will finally allow you to learn the truth about yourselves. You are great souls on your way back to the light from whence you came, and the truth will set you free from all of the misinformation that has muddled your thinking so that very few of you understand your true selves. We reiterate that you are beings of light who dropped down into the lower vibrations having accepted the challenge to find your way back again. However, you have never been alone and your travels and guides help you follow a path that has been preordained to help your progress. Having been given free will, it follows that you alone are responsible for the outcome of your actions, from which you will see where you need to uplift yourselves. If you are reading these messages, you are almost certainly on the path of light, and you will have gained an opportunity to ascend. To succeed, you need to keep focused on your goal and not let outside events distract you. There is a lot happening that is out of your sight, although you may feel the effects. At present, much is creating a false impression of where events are going, and until it is safe to bring the truth out, it is essential to keep an open mind. This year is one when so many things are happening that you will find it difficult to find the truth, but it will be known within the next year or so. It will come out at a pace so that people will not be overwhelmed and can cope with the revelations that show how misguided you have been. The truth has been deliberately held back from you by the dark ones who do not want you to know what great beings you really are. The truth cannot be held back much longer, and even now discussions are taking place about how it can be revealed. Those of the light wish for a complete disclosure so that it can be made known to everyone. Every effort you put into remaining within the light will be well rewarded, and your ascension should take place with ease. As has been explained previously, it is down to you. Although every help is being given to protect you and stop any interference by those who would rather keep you in the dark. Clearly, the light will always be more powerful than the lower energies, and all of time you remain in it, no harm can come to you. Where you find exceptions, it is invariably due to karmic reasons that can lead to either a positive or negative result. It means that all events in your lifetime will have been agreed beforehand, although changes can take place. Again, these would be by your agreement. Most will be to your advantage, and could for example be where an unexpected opportunity to clear old karma comes up that you have successfully taken. At present, the battles for control of the earth are still continuing, but not for much longer, as the end to wars is in sight. Clearly, you cannot take conflict and warlike attitudes and actions into the higher vibrations. So there is a time coming very soon when warned all facets of it will no longer be possible, and souls that continue to be part of it will carry on with their actions elsewhere. Peace is coming, even although it may seem impossible at present given the state of the earth and the people upon it. Man is not totally to blame for the many wars experienced, and certain factions such as the Illuminati have been deliberately playing both sides against each other and supporting them with armaments. However, to make matters sound even more complicated, it must be stated that karma is again involved so that all participating may have the experiences they need. Without a doubt, life is tough on Earth, but where else could you experience such opportunities to evolve so quickly? As souls of the light, your travels are always accompanied by a number of guides who protect you so as to ensure that your life experiences are no interfered with. As evolved souls, it is their way of helping others who follow on and may need a helping hand. In your universe, Mother Earth is one who has sacrificed herself to help the human race rise up. Soon her tasks will be finished as she ascends along with the many souls who are also ready. As you can see, the end times are a very important occasion, giving souls a special opportunity for a mass ascension. One cycle ends and another begins, giving yet another opportunity for souls to rise up along with the benefits that come with it. If souls just knew or comprehended how great their potential was, they would apply themselves to finding out the way to evolve, which is simply expressed as universal love. It sounds hard when you have not reached that level, as for example you will be exalted to love your enemy as yourself. See other souls as your brothers and sisters, where color or customs have no bearing on their link to you. You are one with all else, and all life is inexplicably part of God, and it illustrates why God is all love that is given equally to all souls, and also why God does not punish a single soul and only has perfect love to offer. Some will believe in the so-called devil, yet that is an abomination created by man. Man is a confused soul simply because he has been badly misled by those with an agenda to enslave him and keep him from the truth. However, that is no longer possible as the light has risen supreme and continues to grow in intensity. Heaven is a place of harmony and love where all is in a state of complete love. It may be out of your reach at present, but is the end of a journey you have just commenced. Some souls have touched such energies and tell of the ecstasy they have experienced. Joy and happiness come through holding the energy of love, and as you give it out, you are helping all others by lifting them up. This message comes through my higher self and carries the energies of light and love. Mike Quincy.